Okay, so this is BioShock Infinite. Experience with first person shooting up. No, I'm not. Well, I think I pretty much know the basics. Class. Let's get started.
I'm afraid of you.
The mind of the subject will desperately struggle to create memories where none exist. Barrier to transdimensional travel, eh? 1912.
Are you going to just sit there?
As compared to what? Standing?
Not standing. Rowing.
Rowing? I planned on it.
So you expect me to shoulder the burden?
No. But I do expect you to do all the rowing.
And why is that?
Coming here was your idea.
My idea?
I've made it very clear that I don't believe in the exercise.
The rowing?
No. Imagine that's wonderful exercise.
Then what?
The entire thought experiment.
Excuse me. How much longer?
One goes into an experiment knowing one could fail.
One does not undertake an experiment knowing one has failed.
Can we get back to the rowing?
I suggest you do, or we're never going to get there.
No, I mean I'd greatly appreciate it if you would assist.
Perhaps you should ask him. I imagine he has a greater interest in getting there than I do.
I suppose he does, but there's no point in asking.
Why not?
Because he doesn't row.
He doesn't row?
No, he doesn't row.
Ah, I see what you mean.
Awesome.
We've arrived. Shall we tell him when we'll be returning?
Would that change it?
It might give him some comfort.
Well, at least that's something we can agree on.
Hey! Somebody meeting me here?
I'd certainly hope so.
It does seem like a dreadful place to be stranded.
Well, maybe there's someone inside.
Hmm. Spooky. Go around here first, just in case.
$6.
Do it. Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt.
Excuse me. It's Booker DeWitt. I guess you're expecting me?
Yeah. Well, I'm not a religious person myself, so that works fine. Let's jump. Here's a jump, eh? I saw something flashing. Doesn't work. Now what's this? Be prepared, he's on his way. You must stop him. Mmm, actually. In some kind of fight or something up here. Doesn't look too good. Oh dear.
Shit.
That's not cool. Sound effects are awesome. So let's run this. Left D Holden's run. Now what's this? So 1, 2, and 2. Angel of Mercy. Looks like some kind.
Looks like they expect me to sit in their fancy chair.
All set. Oh dear.
Make yourself ready, Pilgrim. The bindings are there as a safeguard.
Oh my word.
Ascension in the count of 5. Count of 4.
No.
3, 2, 1. Ascension. Ascension.
Just stay calm.
5,000 feet. 10,000 feet. 15,000 feet. Hallelujah.
Nice. A floating city. Kind of a prophet and flying windows. Down we go. Down, down, down. Why would he send us savior unto us if we will not raise a finger for our own salvation? Though we deserve not his mercy, he's led us to his new Eden. Last chance for redemption. Strange. Right, so looks like all the buildings are moving. So I've got to go towards this statue or something. Hey, dude. All the way down here. What's this? A metal horse. This is weird. Nothing in that. Vision of a great city.
And so our prophet led the people away from the Sodom below, up into the city, where they created an even more perfect union. But it was the miracle child, the lamb, that is the future of our city. For the prophet had said that she in the tower will lead the Sodom below into righteousness.
Columbia Raffle and Fair. This girl.
What's this? No, I'm good. So I've got to go that way, but what's over here?
Would you care for a boutonniere? We're raising money for the Girls' Patriotic League.
No, go away. Let's go back over. This is just creepy. Be somewhere around here.
I do not want to be some character out of I Married a Vox Populi now, do I?
Obviously not.
Yeah, that's where they said I'd find her.
Telegram, Mr. DeWitt. Telegram for you, sir.
DeWitt, stop. Do not alert Comstock to your presence, stop. Whatever you do, do not pick number 77, stop. Attacks.
Yeah, so I can like zoom around. Nice. So, I've got to... find a girl.
My good day to you, sir.
Hello.
Nothing that way.
If I told you a man...
I agree.
You keep saying that. Shall we go in?
Would you believe it?
Shock jockey. Devil's kiss.
Those are no tall tales told behind the pool hall. No, sir. No, ma'am. Those are vigors I'm talking about. Brought to you courtesy of Mr. Jeremiah Fink himself. Who amongst you has tasted the divine gift of the vigor? One swing and feats of wonderment are at the tips of your fingers. You know our prophet is fair. You know our prophet is kind. And he has asked, personally asked Mr. Jeremiah Fink to bring to you these amazing wonders. Praise be to our prophet, and praise be to our fair sister.
So I'm guessing that's where I get my powers from.
Look at this. Those dirty mocks are at it again.
If I told you a man...
The envy of all of his peers. Smoking for kids, not good.
Do you believe me? If I told you a man could hoist a one-ton stallion...
Young sir, young miss, roll up and try the amazing power of Bucking Bronco. Whether you need it lifted, lofted, tossed, or tumbled, Bucking Bronco is just the ticket. Young sir, young miss, roll up and try the amazing power of Bucking Bronco. Find the devil, good sir, and cast him out.
Hit the devil three times. Forms? No. What's this? Vending machine. Bucking Bronco. No, I don't have enough.
By hunting down Daisy Fitzroy and the vile members of the Vox Populi. Well, here's a brave fellow. Now, shoot the Vox when they appear, get it up, and you'll win a prize.
I'm terrible at shooting.
A natural gunslinger. There she is, Daisy Fitzroy. The traitor escapes. Calling all skilled marksmen.
Well, what's that?
Amazing handyman.
Handyman. So I'm guessing this is where we play around with vigors.
Have you ever lost a penny?
Use the projector.
A has a pay telephone ever
what's this?
Connect you with a beloved spouse. Well, it's time to take back control from the men of metal. With possession,
you
are the master.
It's just a whisper. They're all ears.
So this is my first one.
To turn machine into ally.
Right, with possession equipped, press LT to make a machine friendly to you.
What the hell was that?
Have you ever seen anything like it?
You look so sad.
Sad? You're that strong.
Sorry, pal. The rap Edelman Buford. Your spot at the Raffle awaits. Don't know why I didn't recognize you before.
Heads.
Or tails.
Come on, let me through. Heads.
Or tails.
Tails. Told you.
I never find that as satisfying as I'd imagined.
Chin up, there's always next time.
I suppose there is.
Salt. I see. So salt gives you vigor. I was wondering what all that was for. Nasty. Right, let's get a wriggle on.
What the?
You shall know the false shepherd. Add.
And now, the 1912 raffle has officially begun!
Mister!
Sorry, no sale.
Silly. There's never a charge for the raffle. You've been sleeping under a rock?
77.
77? That's a lucky number. I'll be rooting for you.
Bring me the bowl! Is that not the prettiest young white girl in all of Columbia?
Nope.
All right, then. The winner is number 77!
Oh, what do you know?
Oh, nice, I won.
Number 77, come and claim your prize! First round!
Please. Please don't do this.
It was me! It was all me! Please! Please! No!
That's quite nasty.
Please, what are you doing?
Come on! Are you gonna throw it? Or are you taking your coffee black these days? Oh, looks like we've got a shy one here. We've got to do something about that.
Son of a bitch.
You check that out.
It's him!
What?
Now, where'd you get that brand, boy? Don't you know that makes you the backstabbing snake in the grass false shepherd?
Oh, dear.
And we ain't letting no false shepherd into our flock. Show them what we got planned, boys!
Oh!
Stop him! Stop him! The false shepherd wants to lead our lamb astray!
Come on now! Come on! Move it! Move it! Disconnect! Disconnect!
Oh! Holy moly. Oh, that was just... that was good. Clearly, he was a bit old. Oh dear. It's all went really dark now and evil. Right, so we've got our gun. Don't see any punks yet. Oh my word. I was close, nearly died. That do? Launch loads of fireworks. Pretty low on health. Go back. Stupid idiot. Snip back down here. I'm sure there was a vending machine. So I've now got possession. Possession now turns, right.
Roger Comstock. You sell them paradise, and the customers expect cherubs for every chore. No menials in God's kingdom. Well, I have a man in Georgia who'll lease us as many Negro convicts as you can board. Why, you can say they're simple souls in penance for rising above their station.